I am 39 years old and I am 26 weeks pregnant, nearly, with my baby. I've just been told that I have COVID-19 and I've been ill for 2 weeks. I've been in the hospital now since Saturday and today is Wednesday. I've pneumonia in both lungs. I'm fighting for me and my baby. It's not worth going out. Everything you think it wouldn't, you can get another time. We're three kids at home with a husband that I can't see. I don't know where I'll put it. I'm very ill and I'm feeling now if you're going to meet your friends with stupid fear and we'll see you walk as the weather's nice. You're going to take this home and you're going to kill someone, one of your family members. Stop going out. Don't go out, it's not worth it.
Let's call them back. You guys want to kill me? I'm grateful. I'm alive today. I'm grateful that I have a mother. I support a wife. I'm the best wife in the whole world. I love Claire. I know the rules. I'm even taller. She's a new woman. The same way. Claire, thank you so much. So please, please listen. To all the advice that I got from, keep the social discipline. Do your part. Stay at home.